Clerk saves about 2,120 pesos a month, which is 20% of her monthly salary. How much does she receive per month? Okay, so i-analyze lang nating mabuti. So ang sabi, yung 2,120 pesos daw a month ay 20% of her monthly salary. Let's say her monthly salary is X. Okay? So gawa natin ang equation. So magiging 20% of her monthly salary X equals 2,120. So solve lang natin itong value ng X. So 20% convert in decimal, that is 0.2 times X. So gawin na lang natin 0.2X equals 2,120. Solve for X, divide both sides by 0.2. So since ang denominator natin ay may decimal, move natin ng isa, move din ng isa yung taas. So therefore, the value of X is 21,200 divided by 2. So i-long division lang natin, 21,200 divided by 2. So we have 5, or pwede yung 2 dito. So 1 times 2, we have 2. Subtract, we have 1. So that is 0 times 2. So we have 0. Bring down natin yung 1. Bring down 2. So we have 12 divided by 2. That is equal to 6. 6 times 2 is 12. And then, kopyahin na lang natin yung dalawang 0. The correct answer is letter D, 10,600. Follow for more.